Kungomhla wesihlanu enyangeni kaApril ku-2020 singena kwinkonzo yamasundu. Nginibingelele nonke bazalwana enhla nasezantsi kwilizwe lethu egameni leNkosi uJesu Kristu. Amen. Kwiphepha lamashumi amahlanu ananye emaculweni ethu esiZulu sithola umthandazo kwisonto elingaphambi kwesonto lokuvuka kukaJesu. Masithandaze. Nkulunkulu somandla ophakade othe ngokuthanda kakhulu abantu wathuma indodana yakho umsindisi wethu uJesu Kristu ukuba azokwembatha ubuntu bethu, azokufa esiphambanweni ukuze abantu bafuze yena ngokuthobeka. Yenza ngomusa wakho ukuba silingise yena ngokubekezela, sivuke ekufeni njengaye. Lokhu sikunxusa ngaye uJesu Kristu inkosi yethu. Amen. Masifumane ilizwi lethu njengoba lilotshiwe encwadini yomvangeli uMarko esahlukweni seshumi elinanye. Sifunda ivesi yokuqala siye siphele kwivesi yeshumi elinanye. Ifundeka kanje egameni leNkosi uJesu phansi kwesihloko esithi uJesu ungena eJerusalema. Kwathi ukuba basondele eJerusalema naseBetfage naseBethaniya ngasentabeni yeminquma, wathuma ababili kubafundi bakhe wathi kubo, hambani niye emzaneni obhekene nani, kothi nisangena kuwo niza kufumana ithole lembongolo likhulekiwe okungazange kuhlale muntu kulo, lithukululeni nililethe. Uma umuntu ethi kini, nikwenzelani lokhu na, anothi inkosi iyalidinga, iza kulibuyisela lapha masinyane. Bahamba bafumana ithole likhulekiwe ngasesangweni ngaphandle emgaqweni balithukulula. Abanye kwababemi khona bathi kubo, nenzani nilithukululani ithole na? Basho kubo njengokusho kukaJesu base bebayeka. Baliletha ithole kuJesu babeka izingubo zabo phezu kwalo wakhwela kulo. Abaningi bendlala izingubo zabo endleleni, abanye amahlamvu ababewagawule endle. Ababehamba phambili nababelandela bamemeza bathi, Hosiana, ubusisiwe ozayo egameni leNkosi, ubusisiwe umbusi ozayo kaBaba uDavide, Hosiana kweliphezulu. UJesu wangena eJerusalema waya ethempelini, esekubukile konke waphuma, sekuhlwile waya eBethaniya kanye nabayishumi nambili. Ilizwi likaNkulunkulu leli, makalibusise uBaba kuze kube phakade. Amen. Bazalwane egameni likaJesu, bobaba nomama, bantu abasha nani enibancane, enhla nasezantsi, lapha sifumana umvangeli uMarko esibalisela ibali lokungena kukaJesu eJerusalema. Okona kubalulekile ngaleli bali ukuthi uJesu wayekhwele etholeni lembongolo. Athi umbhali, la kungazange kukhwele muntu kulo. Leli bali silithola kusemva kokuba uJesu evule amehlo empumputhe eyabe izalwe ingaboni lempumputhe eyayaziwa ngokuba nguBhatimeyu, indodana kaThimewu. Konke lokhu kwenzeka esangweni laseJericho. Lempumputhe ngulomfo elithi iBhayibhile uthe mayezwa umsindo wabuza ebantwini ababelapho ukuthi kwenzakalane. Bamtshela bathi kudlula uJesu waseNazaretha. Wayesememeza lo mfo ethi ndodana kaDavide ngawukele. IBhayibhile isifundisa ukuthi uJesu wathi makabizwe. Weza lo mfo wabuza uJesu wathi ufuna ngikwenzeleni. Yathi yona ukuba ngibone. Kuthe emva kwalokho uJesu simthola engaphakathi esixekweni saseJericho. Lapho lithi iBhayibhile uthe mayengena ngaphakathi kwezwakala yasuka enye indoda emfutshane okuthiwa igama layo yayinguZakewu owayenxanelwe ukumbona uJesu wagijima wagibela phezu komuthi. Weza uJesu elithi iBhayibhile uthe mayefika ngaphansi kwalo muthi wamemeza uJesu wathi Zakewu shesha wehle emthini ngoba namhla ngifuna ukuyongena endlini yakho. Namhlanje simthola uJesu ehamba naleso sixuku phezu kwentaba yemnquma. Isixuku sabantu athi umbhali abanye babehamba naye uJesu kanti abanye babemhlangabezile besuka eJerusalema. Kulaba ababehamba naye sengiyambala naye uZakewu phakathi kwalabo bantu. Sengiyayibala nayo impumputhe ayeyivula amehlo eJericho esangweni iphakathi kwalabo bantu. Uma uJesu ekule ndawo lithi iBhayibhile wathi mayefika ngaseBhethifage emzini wamakhiwane wayesethuma abafundi bakhe wathi hambani niye emzaneni obhekene nathi manifika kuwo nizothola ithole likhulekiwe. Uthi ke yena lithukululeni nililethe. UMathewu yena ukubeka le ndaba athi imbongolo zazimbili kunina nethole lakhe athi uJesu mazilethwe zombili. Athi uJesu zaba zifikile lezi mbongolo zombili badlala phezu kwazo ingubo wayesegibela phezu kwazo zombili. Okubhala kahle mayechaza le ndaba kaMathewu uthi uJesu ugibele phezu kwalezi mbongolo akubeke yena as if into le engumfanekiso akusiyona into eyenzeka practical. Uthi le mbongolo endala yayikujwayela ukuboshelwa besethi uyifanisa nabantu bakwaJuda ababemazi uJesu belazi ilizwi likaJesu nelizwi likaThixo belazi kodwa beboshelelwe phansi komthetho wabaJuda beboshelelwe phansi komthetho wesono. UJesu uthi mabeze nabo ezongena nabo eJerusalema. Ithole lembongolo leli umbhali wevangeli kaMateyu nomuntu ochazayo uthi ulifanisa nomuntu ongazange alizwe ilizwi likaNkulunkulu oqalayo ukulithola ilizwi likaNkulunkulu uthi naye makalethwe angene naye eJerusalema. Umbhali uthi uma abafundi befika nalo lelithole lembongolo bendlala izingubo zabo phezukwalo bendlala namasundu endleleni lapho ithole lalizawuhamba khona. Bazalwana bami abathandekayo, kanti uLuka yena uma esitshela uyena yedwa ophikisana nabanye abavangeli uthi uJesu bamkhweza phezu kwalelithole akazigibelelanga njengoba kusho abanye abavangeli uthi bamqukula bamkhweza phezu kwalo ithole lempongolo. Kodwa inhliziyo yami bazalwana bami abathandekayo ifike yanamathela kulamazwi okumemeza kwesixuku xa uJesu esephezu kwalo ithole lempongolo. Amazwi okumemeza kwabo athi, Hosana, ubusisiwe ozayo egameni leNkosi. Leli gama elithi Hosana, bazalwana bami abathandekayo, ngokwesiHebheru ligama eliqanjwa umntu wesifazane elisho ukukhululwa. Leli gama lisho ukuthi singisa manje, sisingise, siyacela. La mazwi ashiwo yilaba bazalwana ngesikhathi uJesu ephezu kwethole lempongolo. Uthi omunye umshumayeli ngelinye ilanga bathi mabendlala iingubo zabo bendlala namahlamvu lapho impongolo izawuhamba khona, wayethi umntu akulubeka ihlamvu lakhe okanye ingubo yakhe bese yahlehla abheke inqina lempongolo kokuba liyayinyathela yini ingubo yakhe okanye ihlamvu lakhe. Uthi uba ngaba aliyinyathelanga bese buya afika lithatha abuye ayolibeka aqondanise nenqina lembongolo ukuze ihlamvu lakhe okanye ingubo yakhe inyathelwe. Kodwa ngifuna ukuthi kuwe namhlanje ungakhathali noma ihlamvu lakho alinyathelwanga noma ingubo yakho ayinyathelwanga, ungakhathali ngoba uzoyithatha manje. Ngifuna ukusho kuwe, yithathe uyinike uJesu ukuze angene nayo eJerusalema. UJesu ungena eJerusalema namhla ngesikhathi umhlaba wonke ukhungathekile nezwe lakithi lonke likhungathekile, igciwane elihlasela umhlaba wonke elaziwa ngegciwane lecorona, asho amasonto avalwa neenkonzo ebesiziqhelile zavalwa zemiswa ngenxa yalesi sifo esihlasele icorona. Nginombono kaSathana rhamete ethandaza uThixo ethe kwenzeka lokhu wema phezu kwentaba. Nginombono kaSathana eshaya izandla ehleka emi phezu kwentaba ngoba ebona amakholwa athandaza uKristu engasayi enkonzweni. Kodwa ngifuna ukuthi kuwe kuleso simo esinjalo isikhathi lesi sokoba simemeze ngoba unamandla uSathane, unamandla akanqobanga uSathana, oyena mntu unqobayo nguJesu. Masishoni sonke bazalwana namhlanje sibambane ngezandla simemeze sithi Hosana, ubusisiwe ozayo. Simemeze
Sithinkosi singihla manje. Isikhathi lesifo baba. Siphume sonke simemnyango. Noma usathana asivaleni izindlu zamasonto kodwa. Isikhathi lesifo baba. Sonke siphume simemnyango. Sithi hosana ubusisiwe zayo. Sithinkosi sisindise manje. Ngoba siyithuba leli lokho basiyeke ukudlala ucabhayana bazalwana bamabathandekayo kodwa simemeze sonke sithi inkosi sisindise encwadini kaDavide ngcwadi mahubo sahluko sekhulu namashumi elinesiyagalombili evesini ka-24 kunamazwi athi yilo lolu suku alwenzile uJehova siyakwethaba sithokoze ngalo athi uverse 25 sindisa Jehova ngiyakuncenga hlahlamelisa Jehova ngiyakucela masimncangeni bazalwane masimncangeni sithi inkosi sindisa azathi umhlabeleli wasewisile ngelinye ilanga bona izwe lakho wethu xolela izono zalo ngehlisa ulaka lwakho kuze kufa abantu bakho sindisa nkosi siyakucela sindisa manje ezindlini esihlala kuzo konakele bazalwane luphele uxolo phakathi kwabazali bobabini lwaphele uxolo phakathi kwabazali nabantwana ngibabhekile abantwana bezalwa ngumfazi oyedwa besukelana ngemikhonto nangezibhamu isikhathi lesi sokuba umemeze uthi hosana sindisa manje nkosi yamakhosi ngibhekile bazalwana bami uma ngibhekiswe esiphila kulo ngibheka nawe lapho uhleli khona impilo iphilayo ayihlanga bazalwana bami abathandekayo ngenxa yesifo esisibambile isifo se-corona kodwa ngifuna ukuthi kuwe namhlanje kuyoba kuhle ume entabeni umemeze uthi Jesu sindisa mayengena eJerusalema makangena nemithwalo yakho makangena nazivubeko othe usaphile emhlabeni wakushaya usathane waphenduphendula wade wacama ngesinye isikhathi kodwa isikhathi lesi sokoba kwimpilo iphilayo umbize uJesu uthi inkosi uyayibona imeko engihleli kuyo sindisa manje mangizawuya emthandazweni sizawuyeka abazalwana bami nawe ngifuna ukukucela ungamemeza ngenxa kamakhelwane wakho ungamemeza ngenxa yomsebenzi owusebenzayo ungamemeza ngenxa yempilo iphile ekhaya uthi inkosi sindisa manje owethu uNkulunkulu yezwa owethu uJesu yezwa noma imeko iphilayo ithinina kodwa lokho ozokumemeza uyakuzwa yole nto ke wamemeza ngelinye ilanga untombazana owayekade nesifo sokopha wathi mayefika esezwile ukuthi nangu uJesu welula isandla wambamba waphila yamemeza indoda eyayinokhokho yathi inkosi ngiyazi ukuba wena uyathanda ungangihlambulula wathi uJesu ngiyathanda hlambuluka mbona esiphambanweni iyamemeza indoda ithi inkosi uzube nami wafika eparadesi lakho uthi uJesu kwanamhlanje ngizoba nawe nawe lithuba lakho lokumemeza uthi inkosi sindisa izwe lakithi ngoKristu inkosi yethu manje nangona phakathi amen bona izwe lakho wethu xolela izono zalo ngehlisa ulaka lwakho kuze kufa abantu bakho. Nkulunkulu makasibusise manje kuze kube ngunaphakade. Amen.